Oh, we got some rat sign here. They're coming up shitting on the rocks. That's what we're looking for. There's some tracks where they're coming up out of the water and cutting across. So, all good signs. Got some fresh rat cuttings here. Ain't got a feed bed, or I'd just set on that. Barely put that trap on there because you want it to pop right off. Get that rutabaga all shined up, looking pretty. Like to use a little bit bigger piece of bait, not just a little bitty piece. I'm gonna do just put that right on just like that. I'm gonna put some muskrat lure right on there. Which I must have sat down in the truck. I'll have to go back and get it. Let's get this other one put in. Quite a few rat chewings right around here. Put in a couple sets. This I always put it up about 8 to 10 inches up, so they got to stand up on that back foot and get captured in there. There we go. Roll set up on them too. You can see all the rat cuttings, and they've got, they're white. If they weren't white, that means that rat's either moved on or killed. Fun. Still rats working the area. You can see the air bubbles down in there. Still coming up here shitting on that rock. But ain't gonna be able to set there because it's all frozen. They're coming across the ice onto it. There's rat shit here too. Had to set out here on the open water. You see the two over there, see how good they stick out. Perfect. Yeah, I like to see the air bubbles. It means them rats are moving in and out of there.